Okay?
Suhana
one last question.
A lot of appearances these days and people are already talking about her as an upcoming actress, you know, like she makes her debut soon in future. What do you feel about this? Like people are already looking for her
actress. I've said this very often here. I mean, to go out publicly does not mean you want to be an actor. You go out publicly does not mean you want to be an actor, or maybe you want to. But the point is very clear. I mean, you know, like I said, I requested everybody, and I say it with love. I understand it's a job. They're not movie stars. They just happen to be a movie star's children. And I think they're very respectful, and they're very decent. When they come out with me, I make sure that they stand and do a picture, because I know it's meant to be important. I don't know how, but it is meant to be important. So I request everybody that, you know, maybe if you see them publicly, two things don't assume. One, that they're movie stars, so they'll be able to handle media like I do. You know, if you come even in hundreds, I know I can, you're my friends, I can tell you, thoda pichhe hat jao ya, they get awkward. And secondly, just because they come out publicly does not mean they want to be actors. As a matter of fact, jo school hai, maine suna hai, jab log actor banna chahte hain, to publicly nahi aate. Ki koi dekhe na unko, camera pe na, seedha film ke andar aaye. So no, my children will finish their studies. Mere ghar mein minimum qualification hai. Graduate hone ki, warna mere ghar ke andar entry nahi milti. So they have to finish their college. Suhana is still in 11th. She has 4 or 5 years of studies left. Aryan has about 4 years. And like I've said, if they want to be actors, Suhana wants to, then she will study to be an actor. And so there's a long, long way to go here. Just because she comes out publicly does not mean that we are taking her out in public. So duniya usko dekh ke heroine bana deno. I'm an outsider. I came from Delhi. I never came out publicly. I just came in films. I hope my children do that once they are educated enough to do it.